Hi guys, Super C Gaming here and welcome back to another video. In this video we are doing the no inventory challenge, and basically in this challenge I have all of this in my inventory and all I have is my hotbar, and we are playing on the new 1.12 update. So let's get right into the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel and turned on your post notifications, go do that now. And here, well, I've just found this village, this world. I have just started, and a village is actually a quite good start. I spotted it at the beginning of the video. Like, I'll play a little section right now on the screen in the top right corner, and you'll see me finding the village. They'll be like, you'll just see it. Okay, now you've seen that. I'm just getting these carrots. Chests are going to be really useful, and donkeys as well, because when you have like a donkey, you can, or llamas as well, you can take them around, or a mule, yeah, mules as well, you can take them around and they can store stuff for you. So I can have my normal hotbar and animals storing stuff for me, which will be nice. Okay. Good. Just double checking the difficulties in normal. Oh, there must have been someone. Someone locked in here. Well, I've saved them. Here you go. It's a priest. You can escape. So we're like, finally, I'm free! And he's probably just having so much fun now. Are the crops grown back already? When I want to just break one, like, it breaks the whole thing. What would the carrot, would the wheat? With the carrots, I don't really mind. Because, yeah, it has grown back quickly. Because that was that one piece I stepped on, I remember. Villagers do the crops quickly. Alright, I think I'm gonna live in a villager's house for now. And another thing about the no inventory challenge I forgot to mention is that I'm getting all the achievements. So I've got the first one achievements. There doesn't seem to be anything here. I don't know. Well, I'm supposed to be getting the achievements. Maybe it's because, like, will I get the achievement getting wood or something? They've changed it up now, so I didn't say I unlocked a recipe. Ah, I unlocked a recipe. Here we go. Here we go. I'm just gonna get some more wood. If you don't know how the new recipe thing is, my inventory is getting quite full. I need to make a chest as soon as possible, make a house. Is it raining? Oh, come on. At least I'm under the shelter of a tree. All you can do is, say I want to make some oak wood planks. I go over to the oak wood planks. And it will make one. If I hold shift, it'll make as many as I can. And what they need to have is, when you hold control, it will craft it automatically for you. Or control shift. So, Mojang, if you're watching this video, please do that. Ah, here we go. Achievement made. Minecraft. And the way it slides in is really good. Alright, I'm gonna run. Oh, there's a village over here. So I just want to make it inside. Rain's just annoying. Alright, this is gonna be my house for now. I'm just gonna build a dividing wall. Wait, no, not yet. Wait, I'm gonna build. Oh, come on. Right, actually, I shouldn't be doing that. I should be making tools. I can't craft a chest. Oh, yeah, I don't have enough wood. So I unlock a new recipe. Chest, maybe. Did you know that chests exist? I don't know. I don't know. Anyway, no, I'm not doing that. Well, probably a dividing wall down here. But maybe not a dividing wall down there and down there to make four rooms. No way. If so, you're kidding me. Alright, so I can put the seeds, food away, or the wheat away. Go back in there, go get the wood, make some more oak wood. I've got sticks. Aha. Yeah, I don't even need to grab it anymore. It's so useful. Right, I've got an axe now. Let's go out. Oh, hi. Coal. 6 emeralds. For a diamond. Not for a diamond, for an iron helmet. You know what? You might just... Oh, another one. Same trade. Okay, if you... Another one. Do they all have, like, practically the same trade? Excuse me, sir. Oh, my goodness. 5 emeralds, that's better. Let's chop down some wood. Rain sounds so nice in this update. I love the rain. If I was playing this, maybe 6 or 7 updates ago, it would be completely different. I'd probably be saying I hate the rain and staying indoors, because before the rain used to be so bad, but now it sounds okay. We have some more wood. I'm gonna find as much coal as I can so I can get that iron helmet, because, you know, I've got to get not a free iron helmet, but like an iron helmet just for getting coal. Wait, do not craft anything. That's not necessary. Only craft things at home. That's a good technique, because then, if I only craft things at home, that means that I'm never gonna fill up my inventory. Sweet. Okay, guys, you have the whole of this house to yourselves. Not the whole. Alright. I'm willing to make a deal with you. Mr. Villagers, I'm willing to make a deal with you. Okay. You can go. Yeah, the whole house. To yourselves. Well, the whole of that side of the house. Probably four. Shit. Well, now four's not gonna be enough. No, I need two more, so I might as well make another four. No, I say I need two more, when I just need one. Make some more, because I need to make a trapdoor. And add it right here, because villagers can't open trapdoors. I don't think they can. Oh, same guy. Oh, I wanted to put trap doors around you. I need to lock you in. Oh, can someone get in a corner, please? One of you guys, because I don't want you disappearing and dying. Yeah, how about you? Just wait there. There we go. Just make it nice and neat. And like, you're now you're not getting out. And the other one is cheap. The extremely cheap one. Let me eat my apple. No. I'm not gonna eat this apple. This is gonna be my emergency apple. This is gonna be hung up on the wall. That's gonna be the sacred apple. Right, anything we don't need. Any building blocks, this is going to be kind of tricky. We're just going to have to decide with what we're going to do with the day. Like, if we're going to go mining, we bring the mining stuff. If we're going to go exploring, we bring food and weapons and all of that. Okay. What am I doing? I need to go back inside. And I'm not going to the crafting table because I have nothing to craft. Perfect amount. Gonna make myself a wooden pickaxe. As soon as mods comes out for this update, I'm actually gonna. Another apple. And maybe I can eat this one. That other one, I am going to put it in an item frame. And it's good that I'm getting really good quality for you guys on YouTube. I think, but I'm not gonna. Oh no. Ow. Alright, I'm gonna start mining where this creeper exploded. Minestone. Oh my goodness, an achievement made. Okay, if that's what Mojang wanna do with Minecraft, that's fine. I don't get the new achievement system, but it's better than nothing. Alright, here we go. This is a good spot to mine. This will be probably my strip mine or something. Right. Alright, 30 is perfect. And both my pickaxe and my axe are roughly same durability. Alright, here we go. 2 out of 55, so I can break 22 blocks. Yeah, if you don't know how to do that, that is probably going to come up in another video later on. Probably you might. Oh, come on. Go. Kill a mob. Adventure. Okay. Alright, let's go. Oh, this is a beetroot spot. Alright, we're gonna get all the beetroot. No, we're not gonna get all the beetroot. We're only gonna get... we're gonna get none of it. Alright, I can't even... Oh, I can. Alright, what do I not need? I do not need this pickaxe and I do not need this axe. No, I don't. So I could throw that away. Actually, I'm gonna go back and get them. I can use them in smelting. Right, let's go back it back into the house. Oi! Oh my goodness, I have one heart left. Get back inside. Oh, you're staying there, that's good. Alright. Let this down. Random piece of wood there, don't know why that's there. Put that down. Make one furnace. Make a second furnace. Yes, I like to have three furnaces. And they all for different things. This one isn't. This one's technically not a furnace. Well, it is, but I don't use it in that way. Right. Oh. Yeah, let's just stick that in when that runs out. Stick that in. I can make some more wood. Right, there we go. Made 61 wood. There we go. I have my resource pack on, by the way, so it works. I got my my McDonald's fries. Yeah, McDonald's sponsor me. That would be awesome. Yeah, my McDonald's fries. I got two of them. Very nice. Oh, finally a chest appears. More McDonald's. Let's just shove in a whole chunk of wood, like half of my wood. Alright, let's leave them to cook. Actually, let's put another chunk of my wood in here. Alright, we're gonna bring some of my McDonald's fries with me. I'm like one of those extremely, like one of those people who eat loads and they're just like extremely overweight. And then they just eat like whole they order like 200 medium fries and eat them like a minute. That's probably like Steve. Surprised he's not. Steve is actually not fat. The way he can eat like food in whole, that whole chicken, like, and a whole carrot, just like the carrot's gone. And whole piece of beef, when beef is actually quite chewy, so. Right, you're another good weaponsmith. Right, what am I doing? I'm going outside, doing most random things. I don't know if that door's actually necessary. Yeah, and I brought my axe. That's awesome. Alright, yeah, that door's not necessary. Well, you can stay in here. Let's grab the rest of that. 13. Grab this 5 potatoes. Put them in there. 6 cobblestone left. That's really, wow. Need some wood. Let's make some sticks. Then let's make a stone pickaxe. A stone axe. And that's all I can make at the moment. Upgrade tools. I don't even have a sword. But never mind. We can always mine more cobblestone. More stone. Because we don't go mining cobblestone. Unless you're one of those mean people who actually like to be mean to the villagers and destroy their house with the cobblestone. Okay. Okay. Let's. Find a place to mine. Actually, I'm just gonna start like a mining area just next to the village, because I can't be able to keep going. Going all the way somewhere just to go mining and then have to find my way out and well, there's an egg there. That would be useful. You may not have a chicken, but an egg is still very useful. Because you can try your luck with the egg and hopefully you have yourself a chicken. There we go. Alright, we've got 7 pieces of chicken. I'm not gonna kill all the chickens. I'm gonna leave some to breed. Yeah. I'll leave so you can set. I'll leave so you can set the mood and do your own business and get more chickens. I'll probably come back in 4 or 5 years when they've all grown up and they're all adults, and when you guys are old people. And you probably wouldn't mind if I just killed you when you're old. And then when I do that, I'll just let your kids set the mood and, you know, I'm weird sometimes. Alright, we're gonna go mining. Well, not fully mining, but get more stone. Hopefully, I was gonna find a cave and I didn't. Well, I could probably, but that's gonna take time. And I didn't want to do this because I'm just lazy. And oh, never mind. I was thinking, I don't want to do this. I'm lazy. I don't want to go having to look for it somewhere to mine. Turns out, there's a place right near me. Okay, we need to be careful with this. Jump down. Alright, start getting some coal. I need to remember 17 pieces. And I filled my pockets before I actually went mining. Great job. Actually quite a lot of coal here. We can get like right, so you need 17 and more 17 pieces of coal. I'm too lazy to use my maths. I'm too lazy. Hey Siri. What's 17 times 2? Wow, my Siri didn't even work. Let's try that again. Hey Siri. What's 17 times 2? Yeah, I clearly knew that, you know. I was just checking with a calculator, with Siri, you know. I didn't just make that up, but like, I didn't just use Siri, and Siri told me the answer, and I'm lying to you guys because I didn't know the answer. I'm just joking. I actually did know the answer, though. Because, like, you need to know your times tables, you need to know your maths. Because if not, you're not going to do good. And for some people, that means they're not going to get the job they want. But you need to have a good job that you want, so you're successful in life. But it has to be a good job that you enjoy. Don't do jobs that you don't find fun. Because that means you have not been successful, you have not succeeded. So, we can get more than to, well, we've almost got a stack now. Right, I cannot carry any more. Right, hopefully I can... Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on. Go away. Oh my goodness. Okay. Sorry, chicken. I'll see you there tomorrow. Probably the chicken. I don't know how the chicken, what the chicken said, but he probably said something like, "Oh my goodness, you're annoying." As he drops down, I'll probably sort that like. Replay that and make him say that, and you might see that right now. I don't know if I remade that or not, so because I'm not future Super Steve Gaming, but I don't know what the future one wants to do with that. Leave it, cut it out. I don't know. Hopefully not cut it out. Because you guys need to see, and hopefully he can actually show you guys in the corner, because that would be interesting, and I would want to rewatch that over and over again. Okay, we're on our way back, and we're going to trade with him. Alright, as I'm fat, I can eat another medium fries. Oh, sorry. No, can you go away? Thank you. Didn't want to have to talk to you. Seriously, you're the one person who gets on my nerves the most. How you guys doing? No, I didn't mean to do that. He could have just got out. Right, how many emeralds can we get? 1, 2. 3 emeralds from you. You need 6 emeralds for the helmet. Are you kidding me? Because of that, I'm letting you die. Not. You can die, Mr. Zombie. I have a stone axe, and I'm not afraid to use it. I kind of am now, because you just got your friend here. And there's another one. No, I'm not afraid to use it, so get back. Stop. You're not allowed in this in anywhere in the premises of this area, of this village. You're not allowed. 7 for an iron axe. There's not much point when there's probably 3 pieces of iron I can smelt down from the mines. I don't know why I would do that. Oi, spider, excuse me. You are not... achievement made. Kill a mob. I've already killed a mob. Oh, come on. I need to break the window. Hopefully I can trade with... Are you scared of glass, mister? 5 emeralds. Oh, what am I supposed to do? Alright. Ditch the pickaxe. Ditch the pickaxe for the string. Screw it. If the pickaxe is gone, it's fine. All you need is just the string. 7. You're the 7 emeralds. You're the 7 emeralds guy. Right, let's go. Let's put the... Oh, did I have 2 pieces? Okay. Go back out there. Nope. And I'm gonna get the ditched pickaxe. Ah, here we go. I wouldn't want to pick it up if it was real life. Like, the handle would be cold. And set the other 7 emeralds guy. Oh, come on, the 7 emeralds guy. Can you just stop, please? I don't want to... Ah. Move. Sorry about that. Ah, 7 emeralds for an efficiency pickaxe. You're not the one. No, 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 no. Oh. All right. Yes, I killed creeper. Do not need this. Sorry about your window. Come here, come here, come here. You sneaky. Ah, you were like, I'm gonna get under there, and if he kills me, my meat's gonna be under the tree, and he won't be able to go get it because I hate him. That's mean. The chicken hurt my feelings now. Oh. Can you just go away? You know what? I just got blown by a creeper. Oh, and I got lost. Oh, come on. Okay. And it broke part of the window, but never mind. I'm just gonna do a quick cobblestone patch up job. There we go. We've kind of fixed it. Just temporarily. Don't get mad at me. That's not the way it's going to be forever. Alright, I'm going in before anyone gets mad at me. Nothing happened out there. Just here to take my string. No, leave it on the floor. I'll come back for it. Let's dump all of this in here. Right. I'm gone. Okay, guys, so I'm going to end this episode here. If you like this video, don't forget to leave with a like. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe to my Super Steve Tutorials channel, because there will be some videos on that very shortly. And don't forget to turn on your post notifications, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.